Now he's just checking the hooves on his steed, ladies and gentlemen, make sure everything's appropriate in working order. The chairman is aboard. Ladies and gentlemen, contestants, are you ready? Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I'm about to say it. Contestants, tally-ho! And they're off. Shaking. Oh, they just look of angst. Oh! A prod to the waistcoat, but they didn't fall, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, straight back to each other. We'll have to go with that again. There was no result. We need more violence, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, limbering up. Ready to attack.
Give him a counter chin.
Oh, I will.
Okay, contestants. Tally-ho.
Tally-ho.
Go on, chairman.
He's got a fire in his belly now, ladies and gentlemen.
Go on, chairman.
And then we will judge the winner on their panache, verve, and style. Limber up, contestants. It rouses the spirits, doesn't it? Come on, Penfold. Okay, they're sparring his belly indeed now. They're
kill!
Ladies and gentlemen, tally ho! The chairman's here.
Sounds like a Frenchman, sir.
We have to concede that Mr. Bartram is the jousting champion of that bout. Mr. Bartram. Splendid. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Kindly return your steeds.
Best man won.
We have an umbrella handle loose on the field. And the next contestants, ladies and gentlemen, intriguingly, we have...